Local brewery Temblor has announced a new beer with a familiar source of inspiration for fans of NBC's hit show The Office. The company says Newman, their assistant to the regional brewer, came up with the new beverage. It's called Stouts. Got mintier lately, have you noticed? That's an imperial stout brew with cacao nibs and peppermint. Temblor says though this is Newman's first canned beer, he's been brewing at home for many years.